the last field of wheat to be done here, and then they'll move back closer to the front main farm. The light pack is really good on that Lexion, which you'll see on the drone footage. That's done, auger coming in. With the long auger on here, it folds so many metres away from the end on the, when they're transporting it. So Andy's just come alongside, and Andrew has turned on the spout and auger to empty the tank. And in a sec I'll spin the camera around and you can have a look behind. And you'll be able to see how fast it actually empties. And inside there's a light and you'll be able to see the centre auger where it passes the grain in, and then the chute auger takes it from there back out. Coming to the end of the run, tank's just changed the tone, so the tank's just about empty now. There you go, just feathering off, and then the auger will come back as if by magic.